I think Kant could provide a very interesting perspective on leadership, because if you take his respect for persons principle seriously, I think he would have to be concerned about autocratic or hierarchical leadership. It would not be a theory of leadership of I am the decider. Rather, he'd have to empower people. He'd be a theory of empowerment, try to actually drive leadership down the organization and in a sense, make everyone a leader.